Never make line changes without having control of the puck. And never make line changes in your own zone. Do it as you're moving into the other team's zone. When you get to the red line, dump the puck in, then quickly make a change.